Let's see the tiny plant wake up.
Raja, stop, stop. You will step on the tiny plant.
Buzz, what is it? What happened?
Chinu, Minu, come here quickly. Look at this tiny plant.
It is so lovely. Let us give some water to the plant. Then it will grow.
Buzz, stop! Stop! Don't do that!
Minu, help! Help! I was only giving water to Chinu's book. It will also grow.
It's okay, Chinu. Buzz did not know. Buzz, say sorry to Chinu.
Sorry, Chinu, but I want the book to grow.
Buzz, the book cannot grow. It does not have life like us, plants or animals.
Why can't it grow?
Because it is a non-living thing. My book, this bucket, this hand pump, they are all non-living things. So, they cannot grow.
Look, my book is wet. I am sorry, Chinu. I did not know.
It's okay. I will dry it now.
Oh, so even your school bag, table, water bottle cannot grow.
Yes, Buzz. Only plants, animals, and people are living things, so they can grow.
So Minu, am I a living thing? Will I grow?
Yes, Buzz, you are a living thing. You will grow. And you need air, water, and food to grow.
Okay, so non-living things don't need air, water, and food. So that is why the book doesn't need water.
Yes, it doesn't need water. Non-living things don't breathe also.
Only living things can breathe.
Will this tiny plant grow into a big tree, Minu?
Yes, it will grow into a big tree. Look at these trees. They are very strong.
Look, Buzz, this is a neem tree and this is a banyan tree.
This is very fat.
It is called a trunk.
But why is this trunk very thin?
Some plants do not have strong trunks. They are very weak. These plants are called climbers. They take support and climb up.
Support?
Yes, they hold onto something like a stick or another tree. They cannot stand on their own.
I know the bean plant takes support. I have also seen the grape plant take support. So they are called climbers?
Yes, they are climbers. Oh, Raja! Are you okay? Why did you go so close to the rose plant? It has sharp thorns.
When I go near the rose flower, I am very careful.
Yes, some plants have sharp thorns. We have to be careful.
But these rose plants are very small.
The smaller plants are called shrubs. Look at this hibiscus plant and this jasmine plant. They are also shrubs.
Chinu, come here. These plants are very, very small. But this smells good.
Buzz, this is mint. Mint, coriander and tulsi are very, very small plants. They are called herbs.
Oh, the really small plants are called herbs.
Buzz, what have you brought? Oh, it is a leaf.
But these are different.
Buzz, leaves are different from each other. Some are big. Some are small. They have different shapes also. Don't you look at them carefully?
I only look at the flowers, Chinu. I like only honey.
Yes, most plants have flowers. But did you know fruits grow from flowers?
Fruits grow from flowers? Oh, I did not know.
You can only take honey and buzz.
But what does Raja have in his mouth?
Raja, open your mouth and give it to me. Oh, it is a seed. You can find a seed inside a fruit.
There is a little baby plant inside a seed.
A little baby plant inside a seed? What is it doing? Where is it?
It is sleeping inside. Come, let us sow it in the mud.
When will it come out?
We have to water it. It has two more friends, the sun and the air.
The air helps it to breathe and the sun keeps it warm. It needs water also to grow.
This tiny plant has come out of a seed, Buzz. It will slowly grow into a big tree.
What is this, Meenu?
This is also a seed. Even seeds are different. This is a pea seed. It is small. This is a mango seed. It is big.
See, this is a corn seed. This is a bean seed.
Okay, now let's play a game.
Fine, I will touch a thing. Buzz, you have to say if it is a living or a non-living thing. Okay?
Okay, that is fun. Living. Living. Non-living. Non-living.
Buzz, you are wrong. You are wrong. A flower is a living thing.
Friends, now we all know that all living things need air, water, and food to grow. Only living things breathe. Friends, why don't you also play this game?
Friends, Buzz needs help. Will you help him? But you have to answer loudly.
What are big plants called? Trees. What are small plants called? Shrubs. Can you name some shrubs? Rose. Jasmine. Hibiscus. What are very small plants called? Herbs. Can you name some herbs? Mint. Coriander. Tulsi. Can you name some trees with strong trunks? Mango tree. Coconut tree. Neem tree. Banyan tree. What are plants with weak stems called? Climbers.
What helps a seed to grow into a plant?
Water, air, and sun. Plants give us many useful things. Can you name a few? Fruits, vegetables, grains, cotton,
wood, tea,
and coffee.
Are there trees near your house and school? Do you like flowers? Which flower do you like the most? Have you seen a mango flower and a neem flower? Which fruit do you like the most? Have you seen a seed? Have you seen a climber? Can you say if the following are living or non-living things?
A dog
is a dash thing. A dog is a living thing. A book is a dash thing. A book is a non-living thing. A butterfly is a dash thing. A butterfly is a living thing. A mango tree is a dash thing. A mango tree is a living thing. A table is a dash thing. A table is a non-living thing. A house is a dash thing. A house is a non-living thing.
A dog is a living thing.
A book is a non-living thing. A butterfly is a living thing. A mango tree is a living thing. A table is a non-living thing. A house is a non-living thing.